Every day after work, Stanley goes home to help his mother with the housework. At the end of the month, he brings home a stable income to supplement his father's pay. Stanley is a person with special needs. Life wasn't always this good for him. His first job after graduation was at a commercial landscaping company. But Stanley has a speech impediment. His supervisor couldn't understand him. That makes it hard for him at work. At home, his father was the sole breadwinner, struggling to make ends meet. His mother stayed at home to look after his intellectually disabled younger brother. When the gardener at Tanglin School retired, Stanley was offered the gardener's position. Mr. Chua took Stanley into his care like a son. He helped Stanley to manage his work. In November 2011, Stanley was given full employment status. He met all the expectations of a gardener. The school was always clean and free of litter. Stanley is a happy man, and we at Tanglin School are very proud of him.